All right, guys. It's chamber time. I'm doing some explorations. Trying to figure out where all these little paths lead and to see if I can get all these icon pictures up. So it looks like I'm missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven of them. 7, 7, 7. 7 from heaven. What's laying the foundations about? Oh yeah, this area. Let's see if I can get in this room with the ball. Oh, I remember. I was at this walk. Oh. Tells me I found it. Great. What's this connecting the pieces puzzle? Wait a minute. Does it actually want me to connect these pieces together? Does something cool happen if I do that? Actually, what happens if I... I don't think I've explored too far this way. Oh, that's right. Is this a disintegration thing? But why? Why? Ah! I am confused. Is down here anyways? No, I haven't done that yet. I need to go back there. Throw you in there and throw you in there. No, fuck! Alright, I have an idea. I have an idea. Spread them out. Suck them up. Blow them out. Alright. Alright, let me... Oh, shit. All we needed was excess red. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Peeking behind the curtain, let's see how everything works. Ooh. Thank you. So I think I did it. Yeah. The butterfly effect. Oh, I know where I haven't been. Damn it. I need more of these things. Oh, no, I don't. Yeah! Some challenges are far harder than they first appear. Yeah. Okay, I need to do something nearby the butterfly effect area. Stairway to Heaven? That's right, I can do this. And I can go down here. We're gonna do it. Come on, scooch yourself over. Come on. Come to Sean. Come to Uncle Sean. Nope. Come on. Come up. Yeah. Okay. Nope. Go down. Oh, for God's sake, just give me... Can a man get an elevator? Ugh. Yeah. Yeah. Found another one. Some toys are only useful when we make them early. Ooh. See a picture in there. Wait. So we got some goods there. What is this? What does this little square mean? Like, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Are those places that I have yet to get pictures for? Because let me see how I'm missing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And there's 5 squares over here. What that means? I hope that's what that means. What's over on that side? Oh, I've definitely seen that one before. Okay, so... I brought stuff this way before? Hmm. Oh, this... Wait, really? Wait, this is a different spot than I'm thinking of. So there's that puzzle that I have beaten. Oh, is this the place that I have not been yet? I saw little pink squares up there! I saw little pink squares! Alright, hold on, I'm going for it. Oh, we're on solid grounds. Yeah. No, come back! No, I miss you! No. On this one yet? Oh, I want to find all of them. I must find everyone. Okay, wait a minute. Oh, what are these dots? Oh, these dots are not at all what I thought. Ah. Okay, where are places that we have not been yet? I think I only see two. There's this one and this one. God, I have so many more of these than are ever necessary. So I've definitely been this way before. Well, I don't think I've gone back here, though. Some outcomes are more favorable than others. Wait. Maybe I totally have been here. I'm gonna try this. Why can't I middle click? Oh no, did I lose middle click ability? Oh no. Where's something to middle click on? Ah! Oh no! There we go. Yeah. What is that thing? What is this thing? Where is this place? Wait. Okay, what the hell? Did it just not load the area? Oh! Whoa, wait, whoa, what? Still my favorite part of the game. Was that a glitch, or was that supposed to happen? Am I just missing two? Is that it? One, two. Yeah. So if I turn like this, it's gone, is that right? Alright, alright, one more! I think. Being an entrepreneur. And this is how entrepreneurialism works. Some things don't have a deeper meaning. Is that it? Oh, do I just have one more? Laying the foundation. Alright, somewhere in here is the final thing. Yet to actually get in here. Let me just make sure it's not something dumb, like. This one up. So there's the red hall. So there's this one. There's the green hall. Okay, so there's green hall here. And there's red hall here. And I feel like I should be able to get in. Oh, yeah. Is there a way to get some material back through one of these doors? Yes, there is. Yes, there is. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, so if this is here... Wait, no, is this wrong? Where does this connect from? Because I'm trying to say, okay, so if I'm... If here is the other entrance... That one with the square set of lasers. Okay, so I was in the correct spot. Unless I can just get in right here. Oh. Alright, let's see if I can do it. I can see where I need to go! Alright, this is what instead I'm going to do. I'm going to enter from, not falling forward, where is it? The loop that won't close. And this transforms back. You see that? Yes! Now I'm back in this room again, except I have red. Oh, what? It won't fucking... Oh, fuck. Oh, damn it, all of it. I thought maybe I could fill in these things like this. Well, I know how everything is connected, so it's time to lock it. Ah. Oh, that was so... No, that was just like a totally most open thing of all time. Alright. I know I can fall down, but I need to just open it up. Alright. One time. This is brutal. Because I think if I just like run around in circles, it's like pretty random what bits it knocks out. God. I don't know, it seemed completely luck-based. Developer grid, yeah. All right. Oh god, I'm missing one. I Is there a pathway I've missed? Guys. Guys, the most devastating thing happened. I don't know where this one is. Oh. I have a question. Okay, so first one. Anyone know where this thing is? I'm actually gonna look it up. Google. All pictures, antechamber. Yeah. Go to the final hurdle and go through the door, which only requires one time. So it looks like I need to go to Logic 101. Anyone know where Logic 101 is? I feel like it's down here somewhere. Came from here. Let's see here. Wait, I don't think this is right. Alright, wait, hold on, I'm gonna keep Googling. Alright, anti-chamber cake picture. It's down one of those jump-on elevators? Oh god, someone help me! Okay, row. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Row 7. No, go away. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it's the 10th one. The final hurdle is where it is. I'm gonna do this. Alright. What the heck? All right. Bouncy thing, here we come. Yeah! By the way, I will just note that I, like, do not have a shame in using a guide if I really want to get something. Bouncy thing. Oh! Ah! Ah! Consequences of one choice can cut off from making others. I don't think I've been down here. Yeah. Alright, now, I have one last question. Yeah, look at that! Yeah, I did it! Oh, awesome. Okay. Last question. Is there a different ending if I beat it within 90 minutes? Does anything different happen? Time to Google it. Let me see here. Let me see here. There is no different ending. Oh well. Well, you know what? Since there's no different ending, I'm very tired. But that was a lot of fun. That's probably one of my favorite games that I've played recently. That was an incredibly kick-ass game. Yeah, we got all the portraits. I'm going to go. I'm hungry, so I'm going to eat. Woo! Have yourself a wonderful, fantastic weekend. I will be doing one show next week. That will be Fun Day Monday. And then on Tuesday, I'm boarding a plane to go to Korea because I will be going to the ever-so-infamous WCS Korea surprise. So I hope to see you there. I'll be casting with Dr. D'Apollo. So the next game will be on the 14th. I'll be out of town until the 10th, and then I'll come back, and it'll be E3 week. I'll do some WCS dailies. Then on the 14th, I'm going to play The Last of Us. Ooh, yeah! It's the day it comes out! Next game is The Last of Us. Oh, yes. Let's listen to some music. Here's a sloth.